Did you know that for Onward, Dan Scanlon, the film's director, based the story on his own personal experiences? Having also lost his father at a young age, his curiosity about what he was like became the catalyst for the film's development. There's also a picture of Ian and Barley that looks eerily similar to Dan and his brother. As a result of his experiences, the title Onward was chosen because it truly captures moving on after experiencing loss, in this case, the loss of a loved one.